Oh, good morning, beautiful.
Good morning, babe. How are you feeling after last night?
I feel fine. I really have to pee, though.
Why are you texting so early? I thought all the boys wake up in the afternoon on Sundays.
Yeah, just Pino. Texting Pino.
Would not have thought he'd be up at this time. He was so wasted last night. I mean, what time did he even leave?
I don't think it was too long after us. But you know Tino, with the Mediterranean blood, he's unadaptive pretty early after drinking.
Mm. Well, my American ass could not handle that anymore.
I'll make you a nice cold frappe. Your Americans will love that. You know, I was thinking we could go to that place at the party we went to last time, especially with some sushi.
Why do you always have your phone face down, though?
Hmm?
I mean, isn't the screen getting scratched? Why have it face down?
Oh no, it's a habit. What, do you not trust me or something? Oh shit, do you actually not trust me? This is like a habit. I have always done this. You can check if you want. Anyway, you've got nothing to worry about, yeah? I'm all yours. Come on. Care to join me in the shower, my lady?
Maybe.
I love this shower. I hope you're done. Let's keep the face.
Yeah,
we're getting sushi later.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't want that at 9 because I give it to be honest. Mm-hmm. And I hope the party doesn't blow up this time. Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You know I was going to hit you, right? Yeah?
Just a reflex.
I'm not just some clumsy guy, you know.
Yeah.
So I'm going to start lathering my feet very slowly. Just so you can feel comfortable around me, yes? Very slowly. You know, we actually used to do this thing in the boxing back in the day, where after you learn your reach like that, you can pretty much estimate and not hit anyone ever. And we should do this thing on each other's faces. So you can start doing things like this.
What the fuck?
No, it's fine.
I don't like this.
But you can pass me.
I feel like you're gonna hit me.
No, I would never hit you. If there was the possibility of me hitting you, I would never take the chance, yeah? You can trust me on this, yeah? Just observe this.
No. Chris, I don't like this.
It's fine, but open your eyes. The sensation is amazing. Yeah? You see? So I can go slowly. Can I go faster? It can go around.
So he did punch you in the face.
Yeah, but it was an accident.
That motherfucker.
You okay? It looks awful.
I don't get why he'd be punching around you like that, though.
I said it from the beginning. Fuck that guy.
You think he did it on purpose?
No.
It wasn't an accident if he had enough force to knock you out of the shower.
Do you guys always shower together?
He wasn't trying to hurt me or scare me or anything. It was an honest mistake.
Oh, what? Like it's a flex or something? Like, oh, look at me and how much muscle and control I have. I mean, come on, what the fuck?
Exactly. It's like he's showing how much power he has over you. It's a red flag.
Totally.
What did he do after? Did he say sorry?
Did you punch him back?
No. He was crazy sweet about it. Like, he was so sorry, guys. You have to trust me.
What, like you trusted him? Why are you defending him? He punched you in the face.
He punched you in the face.
Is this some sort of Cypriot masculinity thing? Like, do they just casually hit women over there?
What? Guys, it's fine. It's fine.
I mean, if it was actually a mistake and he didn't mean to hit her...
He shouldn't have been doing that in the first place.
Why would you trust that he wouldn't hit you?
Hold up. Who was he texting?
Oh yeah, and who was he texting that much? His phone literally vibrated off the counter.
I don't know.
Tino is his friend that we were with the other night, right? They seem pretty close.
Yeah, what, so close that they spam text each other every morning? Come on, what guys actually do that?
Everyone sends memes and shit in the morning. Didn't he literally offer you his phone to check?
That's a bluff. He knew that she wouldn't say yes.
I don't know. I think he's a nice guy. I don't think you should have to check it just because he's clumsy.
Yeah, but it wasn't just being clumsy. And even if he is clumsy and he says to trust him and then he fucks that up, he can't even be trusted with himself.
That's not the same kind of trust. Him being unaware of his capabilities and him lying to you, they're two different things.
I say if you can't trust him when he literally says, trust me, how do you know who he's actually texting? I mean, come on, who puts their phone face down around their partner?
I mean, Chloe has her phone face down right now and she isn't hiding shit from us. You're not hiding anything, right?
No, of course not.
Exactly. So just because his phone's face down, it doesn't mean he's cheating.
I don't know. I think you should check it out. I mean, fuck it. What do you have to lose? You'll just get peace of mind.
He should have nothing to worry about if it's just his friend.
But you're, like, accusing him. How would you like it if he wanted to see your phone?
I mean, why not? I didn't do anything wrong.
Because it's breaching his privacy. Just because you're dating doesn't mean you can't have any boundaries.
Yeah, but I mean, if he's sketchy about these things and he's secretly texting all the time, I think it makes sense to ask.
I mean, if it makes you feel better, then he should respect that and let you see his messages.
I mean, you know what? I'm just gonna ask him and see if he was texting Tino and then we can just move on. I mean, he has been texting a lot secretly lately and...
Good for you.
Yeah, go for it. If it makes you feel better, there's no point in worrying about it.
Yeah. You know what? I'll just do it. Yeah.
Well, now that that's settled, can we talk about Tino? He's so cute. Is he single?
I think so. I don't think he's looking for anything serious.
Well, neither am I, so I feel like that'll work out perfectly.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I mean, I saw him out with that girl that
with a bullet, got my finger on the trigger, I'm gonna put it, I'm picked a click now, I'm the son of a gun.